and I remember renting 3 from the Hollywood Video, as it was back in the day, when they had video stores. I think I played 4. I don't know if I don't think I remember 5 that much. I definitely don't remember playing 6. So let's play let's play 6. Oh, I like the little the border on the sides. That's pretty cool. In the year 20XX AD, the first annual robot tournament was held. With 8 of the world's most powerful robots. But there was a robot that sucked. Mr. X, okay, the sponsor of the tournament, took control of the robots and began to take over Mega Man. It's time to tell you the truth. I have been manipulating that fool Dr. Wily from the beginning. But now I no longer need Dr. Wily's help. Come and fight me, Mega Man. We'll stop you. Follow me, Rush. Yeah. Gotta love that Mega Man music. Some of the best music, hands down, in any video game is Mega Man. Original Mega Man games. They're amazing. They're intricate, they're well thought out. Alright, let's look at these robot bosses. Blizzard Man, Wind Man, Flame Man, Tomahawk Man, Centaur Man, Night Man, Yamato Man, and Plant Man. Jesus Christ, where do I start? Oh man. Poor Mega Man. He's gotta deal with 8 new robots every time. Although I think the first game only had like 6 robot bosses, something like that. Yeah, very different. Starting off, it only had 6. Yeah, it's difficult to decide where to start first. I don't know where I should start. Cause you got all this. Alright, you know what? We're gonna go with Flame Man. That's what we're doing. Height 155. Weight 98. He weighs 98 pounds? This is awesome. You got the charge up. Ow. Ow. Son of a bitch. Oh, come on. There's gotta be a way over there. No, I don't got nothing. Fit it, man. Ow, don't stop being. Oh, yeah. That was good when that happened, isn't it? This is bomb ass music. Oh, I made it. No. Don't do that. Because I need that health. I'm just gonna waste it when I get on the ladder. I died! I fucking died. Really? One hit, it kills you? Thank God I got that fucking extra life. That was super lame. Mega Man. So, ladies and gentlemen, This game is really fucking difficult off the bat. I don't know if I already said it already, but I'm Greg, aka Gr3g1zard. And, yeah. Everybody enjoying this? Damage boost. No! Fuck. So what I'm supposed to do is go up on top because it's, like, easier to jump on the ladder. I get that. I gather that. It's oh my god, it's oh my god, it's Mega Man. It's Mega Man 6. And I'm bad at it. I'm bad at it. Oh. This jump. This fucking jump. God damn. They just couldn't have made it, like, any harder. Oh, you like that shit? Oh, yeah. I don't know what I should do at this point. Just go around it, maybe? Yeah. Because then I got this little block right here. Nope. Alright. We're progressing, we're getting there. We're not gonna give up now. Oh, I got extra life. Fucking needed that. So in this game, you get the charge buster. Oh, cool. Yeah, I need the charge buster to beat these things. That's pretty cool. Oh, he turned into a thing! He turned into a little thingy. It's like a cloud. Like a switch on it. Is that what I turned them into? Ow. That was dumb. That was even more dumb. Oh, so I don't need to wait. I can just... Oh! Better not fuck up, Greg. Come on, don't do that. Oh, just behave. Oh, this is not good. So stressful. So stressful. Up. Just jump up. What is your problem right here? No. I'm running low on health. It is not good. I tell you what, it is not good. Right, y'all. I don't know. How am I gonna get these things? Nope, missed. Nope. What I wanna do is cheese them so I can get health. And I... Oh, I guess I can go back. This is pointless. Can't aim up, so what's the point, right? Oh, for fuck's sake. Screw you. Everything out of my way. Get out of my way, please. No. Are you kidding me? Generally, in this, most things in this game don't do any more than, like, 2 hit points of damage. I just gotta remember not to... slide. Because that was what happened. I was sliding instead of jumping. I can totally get that. Well... Okay! Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, and I have to die from the beginning. Yeah. That was such bullshit. I tried going... You know what it was? It was I tried going for that energy tank. That's what happened. And I'm like, oh, I can totally get it. It's not a big deal. Yeah, no. I'm dead. So... I got two lives. I mean, I know I need that energy tank. I'm gonna probably have to need it. I don't know, man. Gotcha. Oh man, I can't believe I did that. I don't know, should I? Something tells me I should just skip the whole trying to get the energy tank thing. Got me killed last time, so like, why would I do it again? Fuck these things. I do like the music's pretty good. Shit, shit. I don't want to get hit right there. I wish I had Rush Jet or something like that. I could just like fly over all this shit. This dumbass bullshit is what it is. Oh. Jump. Yeah, jump again. I can turn the thing into fire. Right here is where I die. You know what? I'll damage boost. There's no way out of this, so I gotta jump here. You know what? At least I got the energy tank, right? Jump! Jump! Jump again! I can't even reach them. Are you fucking kidding me? Nope, fuck it. It's not worth it! Nope, screw you guys. Oh, you're kidding me! No, I was right near fucking Wily door. Fuck. Doesn't matter though. I got the energy tank. I may have wasted a life, but I got an energy tank, so I'm good. I'm straight good skis. I just need to not waste so much health getting to the fucking robot boss. But it's easier said than done. This is Mega Man. Is unforgiving. Straight up unforgiving. Oh my god! Stop. I like these things, but at the same time, they don't. I can't even get up there. No. I should just stay right here. I gotta jump. Oh, can I do it? Can I do it? Oh, I did it. I'm not very good on health right now. I'm not. But I got the charge busted. I'm gonna try and use it on this dude. Flame man. Come on, you bitch. Come and go, you bitch. Are you kidding? His flames block my shots? Oh no, I'm fucked. I'm straight fucked. Should I use it? Ah. Well, that sucked. I think I might have to use an energy tank on this dude, because I don't have any lives left. And he's pretty difficult. His flames block my shots. If I fire at him right away. God damn. So it's hard to avoid his attacks because you don't really know where the flames are gonna end up on the ground. You know what? Fucking. Yep, I'm gonna use that. Because I don't think even using the charge shot's gonna do much, but. I mean, it's kind of doing it. It's just hard to charge up all of them. Plus, avoid his fucking attacks. If I don't get him this time, I'm dead. So. Just cheese him. No! I jumped into him! Fuck, dude. I got really close. I got really fucking close. I don't know if I should try and get. You know. Nah, man. I mean, I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna do another one. Let's go fucking tomahawk, man. I don't even know what order I'm supposed to do these in. But we're just gonna get as far as we can in this fucking game. It's not very far at all, because I fucking got game over twice, so. Yeah, no, it's hilarious. Everybody's laughing with me right now, right? Not at me. I need appreciation. I'm already at half health. That's how you can tell how good I am at making enemies. I'm at half health. Less than that. Oh, cool. Fuck these things. I hate them. No. What do I have to do? Do I have to kill this thing? Just jump, dude. Just fuck. Oh, Mega Man, dude. Obey my fucking commands. It's like hard for him to jump. When I'm charged up. When I use this. It's like hard for him to like jump for some reason. I don't know why. Doesn't even do that much damage to the charge shot. Oh, that. How? What am I doing? What am I supposed to be doing? Kill all the things that come out of here, is that what I'm doing? I cannot progress. Like, what the fuck? Is this what I'm supposed to do? Alright, this is like a goddamn roadblock, because I don't know what to do. I can't go this way. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? I had to shoot the bottom part? Oh, Greg, you're so good at video games. Is that why you have a video game channel? No. That's not why I have a video game channel. Because I am not good at video games. I am bad. Very bad. Why did I choose this Mega Man game that I've never played before? Yeah, because I just wanted to do it. Fuck it. I'm having fun. Playing Mega Man. Alright, now I know how to beat this thing. Oh, finally. And I got 4 health left. Awesome. No. Kill me now! Strike me down, Lord. What the fuck? Can you give me a fucking break? That is the third game over I've gotten. I don't know why. It's so hard. This guy's like a little pony, dude. With like a horn on his horns on his head. Oh yeah, Waterland. Love Waterland. Hey, it's a pelican that drops fish out of his head. It's pretty adorable. Extra life, suck my balls. Oh, die, die everything. And then they explode. Come on, get out of the way, get out of the way. Oh my god, the fish. With the fucking fish. Would you stop with the fish, please? Oh, and then, wow. This game is unforgiving. Gotta say. I'm dead. I got one fucking little piece of health. Oh my god.
I'm so bad at
this. Terrible. What it is. Yes, it's a game. It's got a game. Fuck! It's with. It's got the. Yeah, you get away from shit fast. At the same time, it's confusing because sometimes you want to jump and so you're pressing forward and A, but then like. You're kind of pressing down a little bit, so then it does the slide. And then you slide into a hole, and then you die.
I'm doing all the things, and I'm doing them wrong. And I don't know what's wrong with me.
Come on, I just gotta wait for it to explode, yeah. I have not made it. I mean, I've made it to Flame Man. That's it. I've made it to him and only him. And I got him down to a little bit of health, and I died. Because I'm bad. If I jump on, if I like hit my head on this thing, but like move forward at the same time, will I reach the next part that I need to go? I'm gonna say no. But I don't want to hit my head on the fucking spikes again. Actually, I didn't even hit my head on the spikes again. If I can gauge it before... Fucking did it again! Oh my god. This game is so infuriating. It's a bunch of dumb butt shit. It's... Oh man. If I had the adjectives or the vocabulary to describe my disdain for this particular Mega Man game, it would be thorough. It'd be very thorough. And it would have a lot of vocabulary words. Blow up, please. Like, if I had a million years to play this game, I'd probably be good at it and probably be able to beat it, but I don't have that much attention span to play this game for that amount of time. Alright. I'm such a fucking noob. Alright, I gotta gauge this out. Jump. 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 Oh my god, I almost hit my head. I hate these water parts with these fucking spikes. Why do they put them in the game? WHY DO THEY PUT THEM IN THE GAME?!
I'm so bad.
So bad! Let's give it one more fucking shot, alright? You know, I mean... Let's try fucking Wind Man. Like the music. Not gonna lie. Hate the game, love the music. Even if I suck at Mega Man games, like... I still love the music, and I still love all the enemies. You know, the art style in the game, like... Yeah, I have a couple Mega Man shirts and stuff, and... Yeah, I just love Mega Man. He's a cool character. He's a cool character because he's a robot that chose to fight his own robot brothers, who turned evil because of Dr. Wily. He said, no, I'll stop them, and the only way that I can stop them is through violence. I'll do that, because they need to be stopped. He wanted to save humanity from being enslaved by robots. That's what Dr. Wily wanted. He wanted to enslave humanity using his robots that Dr. Light originally programmed for good. The Mega Man fucking died! The Mega Man was created by Dr. Light, the good doctor, and as a worker, as a lab assistant. Mega Man was not created to be a fighter, a warrior in any sense. He was supposed to be a lab assistant, but Mega Man saw what was going on with the robots and decided to help. He had free will. That's what Dr. Light gave him, free will. So he made a choice. He's like, I'm gonna kill the bad robots and steal the powers and use them on the other robots, because that's how Mega Man does. I'm so good at this game. So good. I'm too cool for school. Like, I should be wearing my glasses, like, indoors. Like, my sunglasses. My glasses. I should be wearing my glasses indoors. Anytime I see anybody with wearing sunglasses indoors, I just want to punch them in the mouth. Like, what are you doing? Fuck, dude! Lives left. This is my last life, and I think this is gonna do it for this episode if I don't get the fucking robot boss. It just sucks so bad. I'm sorry I'm bad. I didn't get to a single robot boss. I mean, I did. I got to Flame Man, and I died on him the second time. I'm just so good at this fucking game. Anybody to get me wrong, I love Mega Man games, especially the old ones like this one. It's just, they're so unforgivable. Unforgivingly hard. Like, I'm on a fan and I have to wait to shoot that thing, and at the same time it can shoot me whenever it wants. It sucks, it's hard. Hard, it's hard, it's really hard. No, are you kidding me? What do I gotta do to get... what the fuck do I gotta do to get past that part? Son of a bitch in the motherfucking ass. That's gonna do it. That's gonna be my fucking playthrough of fucking Mega Man 6. Because I fucking suck. Thank you everyone for watching. I'm Greg, aka Gr3g1zard, associated with Pokeroo and Gr3g1zard Gaming. I'll see you all next time. Maybe I'll play Mega Man again, or a different Mega Man. Maybe I'll play a different game that's not Mega Man. But yeah, hope to see you there. Check out Pokeroo and Gr3g1zard Gaming on YouTube. Like, comment, subscribe. Do all that good shit, and I love you all, so... Thank you. Bye.